What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video, and today we are playing more Zelda Singularity. And yeah, let's get started. So we did earn 1.41 trillion while we were gone. So let's see. Look at it up there. All right, let's collect our daily mutation. Let's do it. Dude, let's go. Oh my god, this is so good. I'm only getting like a 1 million per click now. Let's say I'm 3 million. So like, that was amazing to get. Let's get a mammal brain. Oh, primates. I have to buy it. Since earliest ancestors of humankind come down from their trees. Let's go! Let's go, we got the ape. Let's go. Look at him. Wow, bro. He looks so cool. Okay, sorry if my voice is kind of weird. Like, I don't even know why it sounds like this. A domed brain? Popular. Opposable thumbs. Oh, we need more money. Oh, we get 6 million per click now. That's good. So I feel like we're coming along pretty well, actually. We do need brain of an ape, though, which is at 286. We're at 225, so we're just gonna keep clicking. And click in. So, we had to get the reptiles also, but did figure out that, oh, I could get a turtle. But I do want to get humans like really fast. So I'm not gonna get the turtle. Sadly, I'm not gonna get the turtle. How fast is this thing going? Takes me a second, but I mean it goes up pretty fast. Let's go to the dinosaurs from the Zobuk Valley while we get some more money in the other area. And yeah, I should have enough to get the Ankylosaurus. Oh, dude. New species, Triceratops. Whew, excuse me. It's Triceratops, let's go. So now we all chillin'. Upgrade him, upgrade him. These are guys that go super fast. We're gonna upgrade these guys. So now we're getting a lot very fast without even having to click on it. Hopefully y'all didn't just see anything right there. How much does the Triceratops? The Triceratops gave me 51. They gave me the same amount. Actually, no, this guy gave me 34. The Ankylosaurus gave me 34. The Triceratops gave me 51. Awesome. What are these all? You're here before. You're here. I don't think you're here. Yeah, you're kind of here. Maybe that's why he's on the other side of the river. But if we go here. He is this species. This species is the only species on the side of the river, except the Triceratops. This Triceratops is chilling up with me, just chilling like a god over there. Let's go back to the primary simulation for a minute. See, here we go. How are we doing? 35. We have a lot more to go. We should have bought the brain ant first. Well, if we do get another egg, we could get more per clip. Well, actually, you know what? Yes, we bought a turtle. I just bought everything necessary for a beautiful, beautiful turtle. Now, we have some turtles, some tetrapods. Where'd they go? Oh, they're in the forest area. They're over here. Then we have some little mouse up here, and we have our bunnies hopping around. And then... No, he's around the sand area too. There he is. A lizard. I mean, a reptile. It's technically a lizard, but. Let's buy this. Long pregnancy. Oh, like what we have. Ooh! Nice! It was a good choice getting all that. I almost get 20 million per click now. Maybe if I buy bunnies. Nope, 20. Oh my god, I get 28. I get 30. Mammal teeth is 700 billion. I could barely get to 280. Look how fast I'm going up now. So I feel like it's 3 billion to get a turtle. Oh my god. It is only 61 though to get an amino acid. This is what we started with. This was our first actual life thing. And it could go choo-choo and multiply itself. I don't know why I made the choo-choo noise. Look at all these words. You apparently can't click on like water animals to look at them. So I thought that was kind of weird, but... We're just gonna do a bit of clicking. Wait, just to go like this. Oh my god, wait, I can take a picture of all my animals. You have to center it. And then boom. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. I wish I could buy it. Actually, not really. I'm too broke for that. It's probably like $2, even if you could. Look at how far we've come. Like, we started. With this. And then we just went. And then our first life form. And then our first, like, visible life form. Because these were like, no, I just bought a ton. Oh, wait, I can buy four now. And then jellyfish. Yeah, jellyfish. I'm buying a ton of jellyfish at the moment. See, these still branch out. So I feel like you have to, like, buy more of this to get, like, buy more of this to get these things. But I don't know how you get the offset of the asexual reproduction. Do you buy more of this? I actually don't know. I've never played this game before, so I'm learning as we go with you guys. This is actually going a lot faster than it was, which is great. So we're going to do a moment of silence for the spamming. Let's go. Okay, now we're good. Okay, let's go see how we're coming along with the Mesoic Valley. See what challenges we have up here. We have to collect 55 of those and 55 of those to get. We could probably get 55 of these. 30, 40, 50, 55. There you go. Open the geode. What do we get? Okay, that's for that thing. We could rank this up. Oh my god. It's just continuous money. It never ends. Wait a minute, if we get 55 of this, is that what happens? We're gonna start running these boys. Start running these boys to give us some more money. I wanna see if I get, if I can get continuous money from this man. He's giving me 2,000 for 3 seconds. He's just auto going. It's auto 2,000. So that would be great. Okay. And these guys, he's not even done the amount of time they can go. Well, I mean, he does give me 51,000, so this should be enough to finish it. No, it's not. It is not enough. Start running these. Everybody will get their turn. Dude, this dude's about to finish it. Oh my god, he's so slow. But I mean, he gives me so much money. 50. We're at 52. Come on. Come on. Come on. Dude, the Triceratops is only level 1, and that's how much he's giving me. Oh my god, we need one more. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. If this Triceratops finishes, it might be enough. Just give me money. Oh, wait. Yes! Come on. Come on. I think I have to get two. Wait, I got one for the ankles. I got one for the stegosaurus. Okay, now we need one more and no auto rail, but this one makes it go faster. Oh my god. So now we only need to click these two. Did you? Oh, yes. Yes. Look up. Okay, now this one, I think we need to get at least to rank 3, which is where this one is too. Now it's just super fast. I have to collect 75, 45, and close source. I have to collect 8 triceratops. That's gonna be easy. Let's collect 8 triceratops. Actually, it's probably not gonna be as easy as you think, because they're a good amount of money. So, for these, while we're at it, too. We only need 4 more triceratops. Keep running up the money. You guys like my humming? I don't know if you can even hear that, but I like it. I'm pretty good at it. No, we got it. Yes. Yes, you can rank up to level 2. Boom. 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 Moving so fast. Let's go check on the main simulation. Oh my god, I didn't even need to get a times 2 reward, but it helped so much. I think we can get it now. The brain of an ape. Oh. Oh, this is coming towards. Oh, what's it called? The natural brain. That's a human brain. That looks like a human brain. It's 40% more efficient. How can, you can buy more of everything else, but you can't buy more of these. Actually, kind of weird. This is kind of weird. Wait, maybe because I haven't bought long pregnancy yet. They're not ready to reproduce. They can't reproduce. I don't know. Well, that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications to get notified every time I post a video. I'm signing off. Peace.